And the first woman career diplomat in Asia is launching a pioneer book that champions the remarkable women in Philippine Foreign Service. I got to sit down with former Philippine Foreign Affairs Secretary Delia Domingo Albert, who shared that part of her fight for gender equality in the field involved fighting for her right to marry. Here's an excerpt of my exclusive chat.
It is still male-dominated, but if you look at our figures, it's amazing. From 1958 to 2018, we've had 90 women ambassadors, not junior officers, women who made it to the top. And nobody approximates that number. And I think worldwide, we're validating this. We may have a record worldwide. And out of the 90, 76 are career diplomats who started from the bottom, like me. And the 14 were political appointees who were just as able and as good as the many.
So why do you think that is? Women diplomats in the Philippines breaking the barriers. And we didn't even know until you realized that in creating this book.
There is a very healthy enabling environment in the Philippines. Family system allows women to work and be helped. In fact, when I was speaking at one of the women's conferences, I said, what made it possible? I said, you know, behind every professional woman is another woman who is able to help. But I think in the Philippine experience, education came very early, general education came very early. And many of our women diplomats chose to be diplomats because the field was open. There were no restrictions, except for a few disadvantages, which I went through. In the early days, only the male diplomats were allowed to marry foreign women. Filipino women diplomats had to resign. I said, this is not right. It is quite discriminating. And a lot of our women who married foreign men, because your exposure is to the foreign men when you're abroad, they had to resign. And when it came to my time, I said, no, I'm not going to resign. I'm going to fight this out. And I won because I believe it was right.
And that's where Albert comes from.
That's where Albert comes from.
Catch my full interview on The Boss. It airs Thursday, 7:30 p.m. in the evening, only here on ANC.